These are the house rules. It's very simple. Formal dinner once every week, usually on Wednesday. Shoes are encouraged for formal dinner, so good tonight by obeying the rules, but wear a clean set of shoes. Respect the house as if it was your own. And if your own habits are leaving your towels on the floor, not attending to your laundry, not making your bed every day, then change your habits and respect ours. Every evening, when formal dinner is over, the ladies will retreat to the drawing room, which is upstairs. The men will retreat to the cigar room. Every morning, we will have morning coffee together. We will have an evening fire outside. Trash. Trash is picked up every Monday. There are 4 62-gallon trash cans. If you guys are gonna be up late, please text me or tell me.
John has a lot of rules, and of course, I know that better than anyone because I've had to sign a contract to live in this home. This is his baby, like legit his baby.
You guys are generous enough to spend this time with us. We are generous enough to give you your entire privacy. Do you have any questions?
Would Josie go in the bathroom? Like when she went poop, out in the grass, we pick it up. I don't want to bring it in the house.
If the crap is in a bag, you can put it in one of the cans. Regarding Josie, she sheds all over the place. She has to stay in the guest house.
I have to make my bed. I have to keep Josie out of the house. It feels like all what I'm missing out on is what time my curfew is. I don't need someone to tell me how to live.